Hello, hello, it's Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at a LEGO City set from the summer of 2014. This one is called the Arctic Scout. It's a polybag set that came with 40 pieces, 4-0. Small parts count means a simple build, but I think for the number of parts that they gave you with this set, it made for a pretty nice and pretty complete build. You got the kind of twin pontoon, twin boom tail, although it all combines together for a single vertical stabilizer there, just a small little piece. It does have skids on it, or skis, and the rear ones can angle, so you can just pretend, I mean, you've got your little rotating spinning prop back here, so you can just pretend the thing is going to take off. You actually angle the whole thing up before it starts to actually take off, so while it's still on the ground, build up pressure under there before you take off. Nothing's going to happen with the front. The front is just a static piece there, but you've got these little kind of search lights, I think they would be used as, on the sides. You can angle those down so you can kind of see what's down below you or in front of you and below. The idea with this thing, like they call it a scout, is to go around looking for mineral deposits or geological features that suggest good places to do some exploration. And you can see you've got your minifig there. It's just one of the fairly standard guys for the Arctic series now. That piece on the front, the rounded or curved slope piece, is printed. No sticker there. That is a common print that they used across a handful of the sets from this particular series. And again, for the number of pieces that you have here, this is a pretty decent size. You can just see relative to the person there, you know, it's got some good bulk to it. There's just a separate look, more clear look at the minifig itself, so you can see the prints that are used on the torso, hips, and legs on this one. Also has printing on the back of the torso. And beneath that helmet, well, nothing on the back, but you can see the main face just a little bit better with that removed. Not much is really hidden by the helmet, it just has those orange kind of wraparound glasses on. Small set, simple set, but I think a very effective set for its size and for its level of complexity. Pretty happy with this one, and I'm happy to have been able to share it with all of you. Please feel free to share your thoughts about this little set in a little comment if you would like, and I'm gonna go build some more stuff so I can bring you some more videos. Stay tuned, more is on the way.